In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Phoenix splash!
You gotta be kidding me.
Sadistic.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Countered by the big monster. Prime opportunity now for Braun to get some separation and gather himself.
Throwing salt in the wound now. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not going to end well.
Strowman's being cut down at every corner.
Braun is being completely neutralized.
Oh, this is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent. Slowly, methodically, and painfully.
From the outside. Now, come on. This is just too much.
I agree. The ref had already started a count.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
He's positioning himself. Closing in. Spear! Spear!
One. Two. Three.
All right.
Five. Six.
Feeling that more work needs to be done here. Turnbuckles.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Up on the top rope.
Asher's part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex. Now Strowman feeling the pressure.
The monster.
Stop!
Just despicable menacing.
Trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Stunning this block. He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Oh, blackjack. Gosh,
landing face first.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their
veins. Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. F5! Thunderous! Now that is why they're the champ. Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. F5! Thunderous!
I think the champ's got it.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold. Remarkable power being shown here. Well, I'm gonna tap out here.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario. Counted to seven.
He's reeling, slowly getting up. That was vicious. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in. Leg sweep from the outside. Very clever.
Strowman's being cut down at every corner.
Braun is shockingly being dismantled. He returns to the ring. He deflects it right back.
Uh-oh.
Turning the tables. There they go. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Guys, you liking this match? Like, you liking this match? Huh?
Oh, and a stomp!
Just despicable.
Yeah, Braun Strowman wanted a chance.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
A rare manhandling of Strowman here.
Braun is being completely neutralized.
Yeah. He's got the chair set up. Oh boy, this is not going to be good. And this one might be headed ringside. Yeah. Tossed back into the ring. In the count, probably looking to deal some more damage. He got whipped into that corner.
Springboard misses the target.
some reason. What's that all about?
He's not ready for it to be over yet, Cole. We got a long way to go.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad.
You know what, guys? I was afraid it was going to get to this point.
And stay down. Anyone who steps up, come step up.
Referee's count has reached 7 here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Come on, the referee was counting.
Getting close. He is looking to do some serious harm. The champion retains.
Let's go. I won.
Here is your winner and still the WWE Champion, Brandon Collins.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
We just saw a Monster Slayer strike right before our very eyes.
Guys, thank you for subscribing to this channel. Thank you for turning on those post notifications and hit the like button no matter what you guys do. Anyone who's in my tournament, I'll be starting a new tournament after Monday Night Raw. It's gonna be started on NXT. Two people from NXT, two people from the AEW, and another people. So yes, guys, for my next challenger, I promise you, Braun Strowman is gonna be on it. And I will see you guys in the next one. And tomorrow will be another day. Have a good day.